Welcome back to Road to Gehenna. So, let's build us a leprechaun statue, shall we? Because I finally found where that one piece I couldn't find before is. Of course, now I'll probably not be able to find one of the other pieces because that's how things work. So before, is the one piece I couldn't find was the torso piece, and it's right there. That. The hat piece is in here. We can rebuild him. We have the technology. We can make him better, stronger. Got a leg. It's not the starting leg, though. Got his waist. Elvis. I thought there was a piece around here. It's just my imagination. Did I already get this one? Walking right by it. I just wondered there was a piece in this area. Ah, there it is. His noggin. Hey, whoa, don't want to go in the portal. That would suck. I'd have to collect the pieces again. So I would imagine that would reset. Here's his leg. That's the starting point. Leg. Pelvis, other leg, waist, chest, head, hat. Now we just need his arms. One of them. All right, one more arm. There it is. Oh yeah. Thunder. That's it, we get thunder. And, well, the glory of the leprechaun. Also, I think... Oh, no way! Yes! Oh, that was so worth it. That was so worth it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that was so worth it. Oh man. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Okay. Also, I was snooping around and I figured out where I need to go, I think. There's a spot I can drop down to an island. There it is. All these other islands I can't jump to, but this one's reachable. I'm pretty sure. I haven't tried jumping down there yet, but yes, this fan works. I don't know if they worked before, but oh yeah. Fly over here. And fly over here. 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 I have no idea where this is all gonna bring me, but no fan on this island. But I think there's an island that I can jump down to. And there's a dome. Well. But it requires sigils. I don't have sigils. Where do I get sigils? Do I cash in my stars for sigils? Please? Oh, the stars are the sigils. That didn't work for the other door, though. Okay, so I gotta do this. Alright, don't think I wanna do that. I don't have a piece. That would require a piece like this, but in the opposite direction. I think I screwed myself with this piece. Well, actually, not necessarily. I can do this. Yeah, this isn't gonna work like this. Any square pieces, I have to remember that. So I may have screwed myself with that. Yeah. Well, I can use this piece actually. But again, I have this square area, but wait, I can work around that here. There we go. Square piece. That's not going to work either. that's not going to work. That won't work. Both these face in the same direction, so it doesn't matter. I think I'm doing the same thing I just did. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, not quite. That's not gonna work. yeah! Yes! Oh, this is where I get the sigils for that other door. Yes. Now, I imagine these will probably be some of the hardest puzzles in the game. Alright, well, let's have a look at one of them. How far can I go in this here field?
In the beginning,
that far. Okay. Well, let's just enter this. Let's start here. Temporal solution. Well, you'd think that would entail the time mechanic, but doesn't look like that has one of those. Okay, so there's... Oh, this has a crossing streams issue. I see. An issue I think I can overcome. Oh no, they're still gonna cross this way. Right. What I need to do is this one. Here. Ah, they still hit each other. Okay. But I can't get to the connector. I'm missing. I need one more connector to do it like that. To get around it. Ah, so one controls one gate. The red controls the outer gate. The blue controls the inner gate. What if... go all the way around. Might be even able to do it with two now that that's out of the way. And so, I'm gonna go here. This is as far as I can go, I think. That's actually going through the wall, but you know what? It's showing the beam. I'll work with it. I'll take it. No, I still need all three of these to do this. Now I have this open, but I don't have any more connectors to work with. Can do. Okay, I'm getting some weird ideas now. Okay, I need to do the inner gate first. I mean, no. I need to do the outer gate first. now I can set this here. And I'm going to want to connect it to... I think I'm going to want to connect it to the red. I think. Okay. So. I want to connect this gate. Oh, maybe I didn't want to connect that. That was a bad idea. Okay. May have to reset this puzzle, because I think I might have just screwed this up. No, I can undo this. Okay, so let's not connect this to anything just yet. Set it here as close to the middle as I can. There. Now. Connect the blue. Now this is visible. Not sure how that helps. Yeah. Oh, I'm stuck here. Well, not anymore, but I was. It's still gonna cross things. Listen.
This doesn't get me around from having the beams cross. It's still gonna be an issue. That'll go there, there, there. This one's got me really stumped. I do that. Now, still not gonna stop the beams from crossing. Even if I pull off this wacky idea, I can't even completely articulate. Unless I can connect this to this. Here. Okay, so I have this now, but that's in the way. Let's try a different puzzle. I'll come back to that one. Raymania. Oh, this is a big puzzle. A big open field. This is a jammer. Take a connector. Now I can take a connector. And a connector. The connector. And I need to power this and this, and that should get me in there, I think. There might be another force field that I need to go through. I may need to jam it, possibly, maybe. Well, Yeah. Okay. So, well, this one's already open. Let's start with this one. Well, actually, this only takes blue to power. All the other ones, this one only takes red. Okay. So, red. Blue. And freeze up the jammer. But now they're on the wrong sides. I see how that works. So I need to get blue there and red there. But they're gonna cross paths, and there's no elevated areas in here, are there? And I don't have enough connectors to go around. So this is not gonna be that easy. But what if... Alright, so connect this blue there. Or better yet, let's take this jammer. Blue, blue, and there. I need this blue to keep this red open. Oh, and then how do I get that red there? Yeah. Of course. Connect red to red. Then I need to get blue over there. Again, the crossing streams problem, though. Oh, wait, I have two to work with here. I might be able to work this one out. In fact, I should have three to work with. I can take that away now because this is powering this now. Now, what I can do is use it to use this jammer to jam this open. Should have connected this too. The streams cross if I do that. I may have gone with too many of these. Put down this, and I needed that to open. I don't need this here anymore. Oh, I can redo the red beam now. If I take this away, this should still stay open. That'll close, but... Oh crap, but this... Yeah, that'll... I can't redo this one. So this will close. Unless I... So this beam, this will get broken and this will close. I need to keep... Jam this open, and I can redo this beam, right? No, but that'll still get closed. If I jam this one open. Take away this beam. This will still go away, which is bad. If I take away this blue beam, though, what if... Take this. That's still jammed. So what I'm gonna want is... take this, and I can take this. Maybe do this. Now they're not crossing any. Still cross right there though. Crap. Right, so here to here to here. Getting this one. Okay, I can't have these beams crossing is what it is. Missing one thing. was close. I was really close. Okay, now I should be able to start taking these away. I can take this away because this is running. Should be able to take this away. Doesn't matter, because that's powering itself from there. Be able to take this away. Now I have this open and I have the jammer. Sigil 1 collected. And 6 more to go. All right, cool. Place. There it is. Alright. We'll go and collect some more sigils next time.